Right now we're putting on mortar mix to stack the bricks up for the cinder blocks.
Okay, so come around this
right way. Here we have the mixed up mortar mix.
Come around this way, Huston. My consultant is helping me stack them together.
We're both putting mortar mix on top of the cinder blocks to stack them up. He's using that. What is that called again?
Mallet?
Or he's using a mallet. That's what helps bring it together, right? Keep it level. Yeah, it helps level the cinder block. So if they're crooked or not straight, we use the mallet to bring them together.
Austin, what do you use this thing for?
What do we use that? Oh, that's the leveling tool. That ensures that all the cinder blocks are leveled nice and straight. This right here, what he is using to travel.
Trowel.
Trowel. He's using that to scrape off the excess concrete or mortar mix. And that right here is the leveler. So what is this doing? Well, mixing that together makes the mortar mix more wet, right?
Well, we're just getting it loose from the bottom of the wheel barrel and put it on. Does it dry up on it? Yeah.